They should never have taken the girls to Hanging Rock. My grandmama was friends with Dr. Livingstone. Dr. Livingstone was the English doctor who took his family up to the rock for a picnic, just as the girls did. They say a tribe of cannibal Aboriginals lived at the rock. The Aboriginals captured the whole family, Dr. Livingstone, his wife, and their two beautiful girls. My grandmama said they ate Dr. Livingstone and his wife in front of the two girls. It sent the two girls quite insane. They were chained at the necks and they were stripped completely naked. Every night, those wild savages would have their way with them. They made them their sexual slaves. The girls have never been seen again.